It keeps moving. Okay, go.
They can't possibly get that inflated while
that's
they're
amazing. I mean, I wonder if I took a really big breath.
Let's do it one more time.
I think it must actually damage the tissue, because that's like a thing when you're doing respirations, is you can't blow up too hard, because you can overinflate the lungs for sure. And I think it might be damaging some of the little air sacs, you know, like bursting them.
Do you think you can take another video?
Wow.
Even if your hand is slightly
different? I mean, if you don't care.
I don't care. Just mentally.
It's dry. It's just...
Up from right here is probably the best place.
Yeah, so get up there.
We definitely need to share this video.
Yeah.
Yeah.